All right, hey y'all, I'm back with another video. I'm finna do my nails. Y'all see? See if y'all can see it. I did it. I got one missing. It went missing because we was in the motor lab with the kids, and I tried to do I did an obstacle course, and I lost my fingernail, but it's all right. I just wanted to help out the kids. So I am going to do a fall theme on my nails. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, that came out pretty easy. Yes, I'm gonna do a fall theme on my nails. A couple of my rhinestones and my little shell that was right there, it came off, but that's fine. So, I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to try to show you. That's why I'm outside. And y'all know it get dark faster. So, I'm going to try to show y'all how I do my designs. What kind of design I'm going to do. Right now, I'm picking all this stuff, all these rhinestones off my nails. And then I'm going to take the polish off. You know, this stuff on here hard. Did I stab myself? Alright, almost done. Got 3 more to go. Wind blowing, pushing my phone. A little nippy out here. And put on me a little jacket. Let's see if I put this nail on the table. There we go. Right down to my pinky. I am done. All right, now I'm gonna take my polish off. All right, I did these right here. Now I'm gonna do this side. I need to do my thumb. I forgot about my thumb. I guess I gotta do one hand at a time. So these been in on here for a little minute. So pretty outside today. they still got glue. Do the other hand. I'm a little bottle right here. For a few seconds. It looked like Edward Scissorhands. Y'all remember that movie? That man with them scissors. It was a cute little movie. I liked that movie. Let's see. finna fail. I'm gonna fail on the fail. If y'all want to know where y'all, I got this from, I got this from Dollar Tree. They have different colors. I think I saw blue. Some blue ones. Let me pull my cotton balls up before the wind blow it away. I'm blowing, y'all. See the wind? Yeah, I can feel the wind. Y'all probably can see it. Wind blowing. I'm finna file the rest of this stuff. Yeah, you know what? Let me get that stuff off of here. Work on the loose part. Get the little loose part of my nails. see. Need to hold my hands up. See, I can see what I'm doing. I think my nails held up pretty good. They didn't lift up too bad. I think that's pretty good. Oh yeah. Got to put the cuticles back. I forgot where I got these things from. I think I got this from AliExpress. It came like a whole bunch of them. I don't know what this do. I think it's sharp. I forgot what it do. Oh, I think it goes in there and cuts all that. I think I forgot. Y'all know I watched some videos before. I watched the videos. Push my cuticles back. And I can start filing all this stuff off my nails. Excuse me, if my phone is moving, my leg is up under this table. I do feel nice outside. Down just a little bit. Sometimes it look like you be falling them upside down. Stay up under my nail. I think as straight as it gonna be.
We got more booty.
I don't know. Go in there and look and see. Hello. Done with this hand, we're gonna work on the other hand.
What?
Yeah, when I get done with my nails.
If not, he said he gonna get some rice.
You talking about do I have some money to buy Popeye? Alright, tell him when I get done with my nails. Okay, I'm doing my nails. Thank you. feet falling asleep. Yeah, see, it looks like it's lopsided. Almost done filing, y'all. Almost done. I'm just shaking the table and lift it. I'm about to break my thumbnail before I even fix it. Old man dropping stuff. Thank you. I hope that dust ain't getting on my lips. I'm gonna look it up. That is. Alright, one down. See, did this wind blow my camera? Probably did. Thank you. My nails is straight as can be. Pink it looks sideways. Pink it looks like it's going that way. Put no nail on this one. See. What? You probably did fell out the bed. I say you probably did fell out the bed. Oh, that's nice. We're gonna get you a chair so you can join.
I don't want
to
join your party.
Well, too bad. You already did. Yeah, when I get done, oh look, y'all, I think that's too. He brought me some Flamin' Hot peanuts. Nice. All right, y'all.
I figured that you was taping. So I'm going to call first.
You know, I already told you. Don't call me because I'm be doing my little thing.
You tell me don't call. What you mean don't call?
Just like I said. I got something on my nose.
For real, for real?
For real, for real. For real, for real.
When I pulled up,
look
like it was an old lady with some shades on.
Might
have been, see. Look like a girlfriend.
Look like with some shades on.
It's parking right here. On the corner facing the street. Upstairs. On the stairwell. You need to find out who was in this apartment upstairs.
On that side?
Yeah.
That lady with all the plants. Yeah. Up on the end? Over
no,
there?
No, facing the parking, the basketball. Miss Jean building.
Yeah.
On the other side.
Oh.
Upstairs.
Oh, yeah, I think it is. Some black folks there over there somewhere.
Okay. Somebody that's why she was playing with the kids, because I saw it look like
who?
Keon's girlfriend. And an older black lady. Mm-hmm. Showing up and her name jumped out.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, that's what y'all got playing today is play with the nails.
Yeah, do my nails. And finish up that, finish up that that I gotta do the candle. Put joy on the candle. And do that, put blessed on that, put blessed on that sign. Do you want a chair?
Yeah, I'm gonna get one. I'm trying to knock this out.
Pop back up.
So they got the gate to look like he ain't doors.
Yeah, they got that gate open now.
Like I say, it's still dangerous because it's 19 rules.
How this thing don't want to stay on? Ain't that something?
What y'all cook?
I ain't cook nothing.
That's not good.
I don't know. I have no idea. Finally stuck on. Yeah, I know. You coming out here with some shorts on. Got some shorts on, y'all. Y'all should see.
Let
me see.
This drawer was hanging up right there on the patio.
What?
Oh, shit. Some lobster on.
Huh? No. Everybody got some lip gloss on your lips. Go ahead.
Huh?
Put this little drying stuff on my hands. All right, done with that. Now I'm gonna put the primer on my nails. Make sure that's what it says. This is done. This is done. I don't know, dropped it on the floor again, y'all. Okay, this is done. Now I am going to get ready and do my nails. Got to be more careful. Keep dropping stuff. I need a little small roll of toilet paper. I ran out of my little paper napkins, my little squares. Make sure your glass is clean. Let me get this right here. Give me a liquid. Powder. Yeah, I don't want to leave it in here. I'm going to be all right. Do it where I can see it. I'm gonna do my middle finger first.
You see, we still take down and take it to get
the dog. Where do
you say you don't want this to change?
Yeah. That little hump on it like I like, but that's all right, we're gonna fix it. Got a little hump in it, but that's good. hit him with this hand. Whoop, whoop. Oh, I gotta do this whole thing. Make sure y'all can see my for our waist. got a nice little hump on it. Cute. I forgot my mother-in-law. I almost thought I was finished.
Thank you.
Don't know what the fuck.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, this is what I did to my nails. This finger right here, this is all glitter. This one is all glitter. I sprinkled a little glitter right here. I'll have to show y'all a picture. And that little brown right here is glitter. I used this ruby glisting, I don't know what it is, from Sinful Colors. And you can't see the bottle. From Sinful Colors, I used that one. I used 218 from this color. What is this? LA Colors. I use my Cloud 9 from Sinful Colors. And is that it? Yeah. And I use, these are the glitters. They like some fine glitter. That one was gold. This one is red. And then this one is brown. And then the paint that I used was, I got this from Hobby Lobby. It is buttercream. And I use this little thingy right here to do my dots. And I think it was another one because I did a little one. So that's all I did for my nails. I washed them. Now I'm finna go eat me some chicken. And I'm finna wash my hair. So that's why my hair all like this, y'all. So I will see y'all in the next video. I don't know which one I'm gonna do, but you know I'm gonna come out with some more. You know. You already know. I had to put some glitter on my nails. Glitter everywhere. That's right. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And don't forget to comment. Always, please leave a comment. I love comments. So, see y'all later.